Rebecca!
Leave me alone, Tim.
You're hurt.
I'm fine. Just please leave me alone. I don't need this today.
You're not as alone as you think. Come to worship this Sunday. You'll find that no situation is beyond God's reach.
Is that right? So tell me, where was he last night around 11:30? Maybe could have used some help then.
If you feel that God is ignoring you, then perhaps you should spend some more time on your knees.
No class again this week? It's okay. Let me see. He was drunk. I shouldn't have pushed it. It's my fault.
Rebecca, look at me. This is not your fault. Don't ever let me hear you say that again.
I don't know what to do.
Pack your things. You're coming with me.
What are we doing here?
There's something I want to show you. Come on. Watch your head.
What is this place?
My sister used to bring me here when I was about your age. She used to work in a museum. She discovered something amazing before she died. I've tried to keep it safe for her. Until I find the right person to give it to.
Give what?
What is that?
Apony.
The power. To fight men like him. Come to me.
Damn it, Tim. Just leave me alone.
Are you sick?
Stop following me.
Come on, get up.
Why is it so difficult to make you people understand? You know, someone really should have taught you some manners.
On your knees.
Ow! Ah!
Watch new scary vids every Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday.